Hello, my name is Liam again. This is the vitamin that I take to make me well. With God's help and this vitamin, I became better. And God is the answer to all our problems. And this vitamin, I want everyone to drink this vitamin like I do. Thank you from my family, friends.
Good morning. I am Maribel Lim Nugas Olivera. I work as executive assistant or the chief of staff of Vice Mayor Attorney Johari Banya. I'm from Digo City. And I have my son, Liam, 9 years old, and is also turning grade 3. Late 2019, latter part of 2019, he had been experiencing vomiting, headaches, until such time, early January or February of 2020, we had him checked up with his doctors and pediatricians. And it was found out that he has brain cancer stage 4, medulloblastoma. Cancer cells are very aggressive and he has to be operated. So that was an immediate action. And then, so March of 2020, he had his first brain surgery. Then, unfortunately, the shunt had to be revised kasi nag-malfunction yung shunt niya, and then because he also has hydrocephalus, so nag-malfunction yung shunt, so it has to be revised. So by April of 2020, we had to undergo another brain surgery. So he had his second brain surgery. After that, we went home, had some rest, and we also took some medications, and we also had plans according to his doctors. Even before his surgeries, we thought it was just an eye problem. We went to his ophthalmologist, and then the ophthalmologist, after him having being checked up, recommended for MRI or CT scan. And so we did the same. We followed his doctor's advice. We are appreciative also of his doctors because they are very supportive of us. And then, of course, we felt downhearted when we realized that he had brain cancer. And of course, as parents, we would do everything we can to save the life of our child. And then during his first surgery, or after his first surgery, went home, and then we also let him take the oral stem cell therapy. And then unfortunately, after 2 to 3 months, he's just locked up. He cannot talk, and we were told by his doctors that his cancer cells had advanced, and we have no choice but to put him on NGT. So we had to feed him through NGT, since he is always shivering, he cannot talk, he had a hard time communicating with us, and so we had to stop the oral stem cell therapy because we had a hard time also applying it to him that time because of his of the tubes. And he cannot eat any solid food, he cannot drink water, so it was very hard for us parents to see our child in that situation. And we prayed a lot. Every day we prayed a lot together with our son, that God will give us something, or God will send us somebody to help us for the complete healing of our son. Yes, we were advised by our doctors, particularly his pediatricians, his neuro and neurosurgeons, to go proceed or to undergo chemotherapy and radiotherapy. Actually, even his oncologist. I am grateful really to them, because they are very supportive to us. The oncologist even contacted us while we're at home. And his other doctors are also very concerned about his condition. We were advised to do that. And my husband and I decided not to undergo chemotherapy, even if my boss, whose wife is a doctor, he's a pediatrician, even volunteered, even assured us that they will also help us financially. Though I am very grateful to their support, but my husband and I decided not to proceed with chemotherapy and radiotherapy, because we are convinced as husband and wife that we don't want any part of his good cells be removed. And we are still hopeful. We know that God will provide us resources, human or anything. We really wanted to proceed with any natural chemotherapy, if there is. When he started taking Ultima 17, as I said before, he was trembling every day. He cannot move sideways, he cannot eat. He was on NGT at the time. So I cannot even hear his voice. We had to communicate through actions. And we stayed in the room, in the bedroom, for a month. So after 1 week of taking Ultima, still I cannot hear the voice of my son. So every day we prayed. I prayed with him. My husband, my family prayed with him every day, every night, because we know there will be miracle. So after a week, we observe na nalessen yung trembling niya, because we cannot sleep the whole night, the whole day. I had to be absent from work, because I want to attend to him, to his needs personally. So after 1 week, nalessen yung trembling ng body niya, every part of his body. Kasi may problem din siya sa eyes, so hindi normal. So good thing nakita namin, I was silent, my husband was silent, but we both have our own observations. So after 2 weeks, we can clearly see na the developments, because from that, after 2 weeks, he can slowly move na from, I mean, both sideways. So I told my husband, see what your son is, he's doing well, and he can smile. After 1 month, or after 3 weeks, I was preparing again for his NGT. I was preparing his capsules, and I prayed to God, and he heard my cry, because every day I cried. I prayed to God, and he has been hearing it. I wanted to hear my son's voice again, God. And God answered my prayer, because while I was preparing his vitamin supplements, I was surprised. He just sat down for the first time. It was not expected of him, actually. He sat down and called me, Mommy. So when I looked back, I cried and hugged him. And we prayed together, and he said to me, that's right, Mommy, you're funny because you cried a lot. And I was surprised. He was smiling from ear to ear. And we prayed to God, we're thanking him for Ultima 17, because it greatly helped for his healing. And we pray, continue to pray for his full recovery. God is so faithful. We had our Bible studies conducted at home with Engineer Danny Boy Vivas, who is also a colleague, my colleague in the church. And he saw Liam's condition. And just the time, because he never knew about it before. So it was during the Bible study sessions that he knew about my son's condition. And he asked me if Liam underwent surgery. So I told him he underwent 2 surgeries. And then he said, I am also a cancer survivor. Mr. Engineer Vivas also informed us that he had lung cancer with chronic kidney problems. And so he mentioned Ultima 17 to us, and he said that God helped him and made Ultima 17 as an instrument to heal him and recover. And so, without any hesitation, because we've been through a lot, it was very hard for us seeing our son's condition. We knew that God will use our son to further his mission on earth, and we knew that God would help us as he had always helped us through the years. So we just believe that God would help us, send us people at the right time, and he did. I asked him to pray for my son. I wasn't able to join them at the balcony during that Bible study session. I think that was the second time. And then because I was attending to my son in our room, and he was there lying at the brink of death. I should say at the brink of death. Remember what his pediatrician told us, that the only humane, or his other doctor saw that the only humane act you can do to our son is to feed him through NGT. As a parent, as a mother, I am very grateful to his doctors again for their help and support. But I knew my son is going to live. And so I told Sir Danny Boy right then and there, can we have that Ultima 17? So after that Bible study session, after that was Sabbath day, after we finished our session, my husband went with him. They went to Mom Beth's house, and we purchased. Actually, that was the last money we have in our ATM, because it took us, during the first surgery, it took us almost 1 million for the hospital expenses. Second surgery, 600,000. So, without almost nothing left, no? Anything spared. So we prayed very hard to God. We just knew our son has a mission in this earth. So we purchased Ultima 17, and then right there and then we had him take those supplements, of course with spirulina and enzyme hour. So 3 in the morning, 3 capsules in lunchtime, 3 capsules in the evening. So that's it, and then every week we can see difference, we can see development in my son. My son's treatment is recommended for taking Ultima 17 for 8 months, and he's halfway by now. Yeah, he's 4 months it's already 4 months that he's taking it, and we praise God because he can walk again. He can take a bath by himself, he can brush his teeth by himself. And even his nutritionist dietitian was very much surprised, because she saw him in this condition now. And he has little imbalances, but they said it's impossible. But again, nothing is impossible with God. God sends us resources like this Ultima 17, and we are very grateful for this. And of course, if this happened to my son, who has stage 4 brain cancer, if God sent miracle to him through this Ultima 17, I'm sure God will also use this as an instrument or medium to help others heal from their illnesses, regardless of what sickness. I am very assured that this will help a lot to many people, no, who are sick and their families. And I'm still praying for my son's recovery. And I really recommend, this is safe because this is all natural, all organic, and I highly recommend this to anybody. Had I not known Ultima 17, actually I really do not know what will happen to my son, or what happened to my son, because at that time he was bedridden, maybe at the brink of death. I'm super grateful, more than grateful, to God for this all, and Equicel Company, this is plant-based. I am very assured, I know this is safe for my son, and I know this will also be safe for everyone. I am thankful to whoever made this, to the company, to all the people behind this. Thank you for helping saving my son's life. I wish, should there be no COVID, I wish I could hug you one by one. God shows us miracles through our son's life. And I'm happy his life became an instrument. Actually, so many people, even doctors, were inspired by his life until now. Even doctors whom we do not know until now, they contacted us through Facebook. They supported us financially. And they gave us all the thoughts and loves and prayers. I cannot imagine without him taking this supplement until now. And thank you to everyone, even the doctors and all the staff of Equicel Company. I wish to see you personally one by one so I could hug you. And God will bless you, everyone, and your families. You have been a great blessing to me, to my son, and our family. In behalf also of my son and in my of my family, from the bottom of our hearts, to Sir Danny Boy, who referred this to us, to Mom Beth, sometimes for the free supplements. Thank you for just being there, for the inspiration. We never lost hope. We never gave up. Because we knew our son would live. Of course, God is the creator. He knows our time here on earth. So we cannot, we just have to submit everything to God. But every day with this boy is a miracle to us. Every day we are thankful to God for giving this boy to our lives, for giving us inspiration. Thank you so much.
Hello, my name is Vincent Liam Nogas Oliveira. I had stage 4 brain cancer. And I take this vitamin as my supplement and then it healed me a lot. Thank you, God, and everyone who helped me. Thank you. Enough.